Like
well,
I said,
might just stick on GTA today then until
yeah,
they take it off.
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, we can start with RDR tomorrow. I feel like riding around
yeah,
in the
we
West.
Can.
I just like riding around the West, you know. But like I said, I'm not gonna pass up
I'll
any time playing my
some,
BFFs.
I'll probably get a couple of us tonight.
Yeah. Well, you
but
know,
actually,
tomorrow what we should do online with your character is we should try to do the hunting challenges. Because they're really hard. You need help. I've already done them, so you don't have to fight with me to get them. I can just help you. And they're really
yeah.
worth it to get, like, cool gear and stuff. Plus, I'm sure Fear will jump on.
Yeah, if we're playing RDR, Bobby and Fear will probably jump on. And then try to kill me.
Alright, Jimmy. I mean, we can start this one
so
without
play
him.
It, Jimmy.
But I know he'll, like, jump in as soon as...
Like, we'd get on, but and then he'd start, and he'd join.
I'm sending him a re-invite. You can cancel the invite people and, like, re-invite. And sometimes that's a good thing, because people just don't notice the invite pop up on the screen, you know? They're bending over and looking at their foot, and all of a sudden this thing just quietly sneaks up in the corner. You've been invited.
Bending over, looking at their foot.
Whatever, you know? Like, you're just doing whatever.
Bending over, smoking some weed.
That's what he's doing. Boom, boom. Now, like I said, Red Dead Redemption, amazing game, fun to play, but, you know, like I said, games like this and Destiny, I'm sure even games like Archmage and stuff, you know, every day you take off from it, you kind of feel like you fall a day behind. Not in the worst way possible, not like, oh my god, I'm too far behind, but you see people playing Destiny that are like, oh, I haven't played in weeks, and they're like burnt out and don't want to play. Oh, oh, oh. It's Jimmy the Deuce.
Yeah, what up?
Smoke a bowl for this one.
That was weird. My thing like froze for a minute.
Weird.
Ugh, I need to set up.
Alright, like I said, the white SUVs are our target. We don't want to blow them up. Hurt the tires. Somebody wants to come with me and come the back way and flank, we can do that. You only need one person to go that way anyways. Boom. Damn it.
Nice dress to wear, Jimmy.
Yeah.
It's like...
Alright.
Right.
Screw it. We're not gonna... We do... But that's the thing. Somebody's gonna have to take this car down the tunnel and just keep driving. I'm gonna go get my car and go the back way in. Yeah, why don't you and Tim take the truck down? You can wait for us to meet up and start the gunfight. That's up to you. But like I said, okay, so, yeah, basically what we're gonna have is. Hold on, let me. Alright, so I got me to go. Basically, what we're gonna have is we're gonna go down, we're gonna fight about 10 guys. Four of them are gonna be ticked into the SUV, so we're gonna have to wait.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just order it. Just order it. I know, that's why mine's coming to deliver it to me. We'll come around the back tunnel and take out the freeway troops and the ambush before they can ambush you. Both trucks have to be delivered, too, so to Lester's. But once we take out the ambush and the freeway, there's nothing to worry about.
Got it.
Heading to the freeway entrance. There's the big purple neon tower I was talking about. So you just kind of head toward that.
I'm following them right now. I just went over the edge with my car.
See, the hostiles are already up here, so I can take them out now.
Okay, try and full speed with the Zentorno in the sewers is not a good idea.
Where the fuck is this douche nozzle? Whatever.
Bye.
Alright, I'm entering the tunnel from the back. Got eyes on the ambush team. Ambush team's taken out. They got ambushed. One heat seeker missile, and they were gone. Oh, they're not all gone. Shit. Sorry guys, I'm gonna be delayed here. Taking out this team. Shit. Almost died. Gotta pay attention to my body armor.
We're mowing them down.
Yeah.
Tell me while I throw on some body armor.
All right. Coming through the tunnel towards you guys.
Oh, I see him through you.
I'm about to ambush the SUV, guys. What the hell? God damn, I did not hit triangle right there. What the hell? My controller is like on the fritz. Alright, I'm coming around the SUVs.
Stay down. Okay, we're good.
I see you guys. Alright. I didn't get the guys on the road. Yeah. I didn't get the guys on the freeway, so I'm gonna go ahead of you guys and try to get them.
I'll steal one, you guys get the other.
Yeah, my controller's like on the fritz. It's like
unless you wanna get
I need a new controller. Fear.
Fear, but I gave up a new controller, he needs it.
Those are my good ones on the fritz. I need a PS4 DualShock for this.
Oh. Look.
Alright, there's the hostile guys on the freeway up there.
Sometimes I try to drive on walls. Well, it's better. It's fun to drive on these walls with a motorcycle.
Yeah, you can spin around. It's good. Hard.
Oh shit. Dude, yeah, he's like throwing shit. What the hell? Quit throwing things. I'm not pushing any buttons. Jesus Christ. It's like
throwing well, good thing we were not there yet.
I know. Well, it was C4.
Ah.
I'm like literally not doing anything except like looking around and suddenly C4 is flying out my window.
Alright, bye.
Air switch to something less dangerous in case it accidentally goes off. Got you guys' rear.
Oh, so we have to deliver both SUVs?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I wonder if I can slipstream you.
No, it's not on for your missions like this.
Darn, that would be fine if it was, though.
Oh shit! Sorry, Tim! I thought I was gonna come up right behind you. That fucking aerial T-boned him instead. Just put tape on it.
Damn it. And yes, Jimmy, I just tried throwing that sticky bomb on that truck.
Do you guys have hostiles?
No, it was a civilian truck. But remember, I like blowing stuff up.
Lester, truck's delivered as promised. Pay my bill, boys! Pay them good. Pay them righteous. Yeah. All right, we're looking for star jobs on the vote screen, people. If you want to come in, you got to try to come in, ask for an invite. We will up it to a 4 or 5 person, but as long as we have 4 people, we're going to be rocking star jobs, trying to make mass money honey as we get ready for heist. Coming out first quarter 2015, that means up till about April. So we got a few months of leeway before it could come out.
Hey, by then, you should all have a couple million.
I mean, yeah, we played the star list the other day for like 3 hours. I made like $350,000 or something.
Yeah.
Hit refresh till you see a star. Then we go LTS. Then we go parachute or LTS. We will be playing my LTSs with the tanks a little later if you guys want to go back and do that again. That was damn fun.
It was. Island Getaway, what's that?
Ignore it.
Oh, no, that's
it's
Los Santos Connection.
Sometimes the pictures don't match either. Yeah, Los Santos Connection is a good one, but, I mean, if we can go over there, we can do it still. Boom. We don't always have to push it to the final refresh. That's not... If we see a really good one on the first one, take it, you know, because you might do refresh 3 times and get nothing. Yeah, you need money to play heist. Well, you need money to buy the fun new toys, the new gadgets, new upgrades that come out with it.
New clothes, new masks.
You'll need a couple. You'll need a quarter million just to buy the masks and clothes that come out. There's a brand new chopper. There's a brand new jet. That's a million or two or three right there. It's the Harrier jet from San Andreas. It's probably gonna be a $2 million jet. You've got new weaponized upgrades for regular. Yeah.
Yeah. We might have to watch the. We might have to throw out the.
I might have to go put the trailer back on.
Oh man, what's this new stuff? I haven't heard too much about it.
Oh, just go over to my YouTube. Go over to our YouTube and look under my liked videos. You'll see the GTA heist trailer. You can watch it.
Sometime
it could be next Tuesday. Man. It could be April 4th. Who knows? But we'll see. They said it's coming out first quarter 2015, which is about a 4-month period.
I'm not going to watch it right now on my phone.
Hey, look at that. It was
Yeah, I've been showing the heist preview on the show. We broke it down frame by frame one day. We like moved it through one frame at a time. You see upgrades for cars that are currently out, guns for vehicles and for choppers, mounted miniguns on the side of the Mavericks, 100 cal mortars on the back of the Kirin Rebel, turreted guns on the SUVs, armored windows, the new Barracuda chopper, combat chopper, which is badass, and the Harrier jets.
Oh, there it is.
Ambush the drug deal.
And then you can also watch his epic free fall.
Yeah. All right, should we go for choppers on this, people? Take in heavy ordnance?
Yeah, I'm going for choppers.
All right, everyone order their Pegasus vehicles, though.
Hello, I'm listening to it right now. How can I help you?
All right. Beautiful new aircraft is waiting. It's right back here at the hospital. There's 2 helipads at the hospital, people. So 2 people tops order them. Start off with.
I'm calling mine,
Well, everyone already called them in then. It's about being smart and sometimes just driving toward the other helipad before you order it, because there's nothing worse than ordering it and having it despawn. Looks like mine's over at the quad helipad.
I'm just spawning behind you. Why don't you slow up and get out and go take it?
Oh shit, sorry, Tim.
Yeah, well, no, I'll fly you over. Okay.
Yeah, mine's spawned over at the main helipad.
Oh,
well.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go get it.
Yeah. Yeah, no rush, people. Like I said, now heists are going to be LTS or not even have that extra life. So you got to assume you only have